From the KCHS studio at Capital High School.
This is KCHS TV,
where excellence happens.
Welcome back, Eagles, and good Thursday morning. I'm David Shaver.
And I'm Aaron Holt. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today we have the latest information on upcoming events and much more.
KCHS TV starts now. Capital students, please check your second semester schedule in Infinite Campus. If you have any questions or concerns about your schedule, please stop by the counselor's office and fill out a form to request an appointment with your counselor. Schedule for change requests are due by Friday, December 3rd. Here's a short video from Mrs. Cupps about a unique skills opportunity.
Hi, I'm McKenna Bryant. I am the Distinguished Young Woman of Boise Valley 2022. Junior girls, you have the amazing opportunity to participate in the Distinguished Young Women program for Boise Valley this year. It's an opportunity for you to learn important life skills like interviewing, public speaking, and even get to showcase a talent. Plus, there's a chance for college scholarships. Distinguished Young Women has completely changed my life. I learned the importance of self-confidence, how to be my best self, and along the way, I've made some amazing friends. I'd love to have you join me for an informational meeting via Zoom on December 2nd at 7 p.m. Hope to see you all there.
Paul Mitchell School of Cosmetology will be in the front office today at lunch, visiting with any interested students. Northwest Nazarene University will be in the Career Center at lunch visiting with any interested students. And now on to fun fact of the day.
AC/DC released Back in Black, their seventh studio album, in June 1980. This groundbreaking album has sold over 50 million copies worldwide. That's pretty interesting. Now, let's send it back to the desk.
Do you play piano? The Capital Choir program is looking for talented students who would like to earn a humanities credit for assisting as piano players in class and for our concerts. You would be a part of the class and earn your elective credit for your work. No experience working with choirs is necessary. However, you do need to have taken piano lessons and be able to learn music independently. To schedule an interview, see Mrs. Carriaga in the choir room by Tuesday, November 30th.
Today in history, in 2011, the X Factor group One Direction releases their debut album All Night, Up All Night, in Ireland and in the UK.
Quote of the day, you said move on, where do I go? Maybe you're the reason why all the doors are closed so you can open one that leads you to the perfect road. Thank you for believing in my weirdness, Katy Perry.
Stay safe, stay tuned, and don't forget to subscribe so you never miss an update. Have an awesome day, Capital. See you next time.